for medieval castles. That's where we're going in Dreisendrug. We've got this wonderful ancient...
All the kind of evil forces and all the kind of mind-bending stuff that we do in our zombie storyline is all kind of invested in this one location. The castle was built upon an ancient site where many dark atrocities occurred over the centuries. The site contains massive deposits of the recently discovered element 115. I'm a sucker for medieval castles. Yeah, that's where we're going, guys. We've got this wonderful ancient...
Four brand new multiplayer maps, a brand new zombies co-op map.